Great Teen Talk, the change is coming.
I know. You don't have to remind me.
What are you gonna do about it, Todd?
I'm taking him to the farm.
Why? You need to go to a group.
I'm not taking him to a group.
He needs people. He's just a kid.
Stop! How can you say that after what happened last time?
It's what he wants.
No! People are dangerous. That's the only truth now. We're going to the farm.
Is that what's best for him?
He doesn't know what's best for him.
I can see you.
Time to go. Last one. Make it last. We're going into the town we saw the other day. You ready? Let's go. can have him.
We don't have room for toys. You know that. Shut up and get in the shadows. You have 3 seconds before.
Quiet. Over there. Come here.
What have I told you about fighting? Huh? They're bigger and stronger than you. You know that.
Thanks for watching my back. You know what to do?
Well, I suppose a thanks is in order. Although, you know, if you weren't so loud. I haven't seen you around here before.
It's a big world.
Yeah, well, I know most shifters.
Yeah, well, you don't know me, and I don't know you. Let's keep it that way.
You know, there's a shop that you can trade
with. Yeah, I know of it.
I thought you weren't from around here.
I never said that.
My trade, my spoils.
Let's go. One could show up any second.
Hey, for your arm. Now we're even. You know, we could use someone like you. We have food and water.
No.
We're working on a cure.
There is no cure. It's just this.
It's safe. And there's other kids for the little guy.
I said no.
Do you really think that's what's best for him?
Don't tell me how to raise my bra!
Don't ever touch me. Go ahead. Kill me. It doesn't change anything. You might be a hard ass, but it doesn't mean that he is. Go ahead. Do it. Please. You're what, 17, 18? How much longer do you think you have, hmm? Where does that leave him?
go to hell. We're leaving.
There's a place for you. For the both of you. We're just on the edge of town.
I don't care.
Yeah, well, you should.
Well, I don't.
Hey, here's a map. I circled our camp. They'll know I sent you.
Go. This place of work. Honestly? What are you doing? Looks pretty good. You're getting better. Hey, I know that place sounds good. All right, but it's not for us. Who do you trust? Todd, your brother. Say it. Who do you trust? Say it! Speak! Why don't you ever talk? You know, I could change into a zombie any day now. Are you even gonna say goodbye? Huh? Hit me, tough guy. Get up! You don't need to be a killer, but you're gonna learn to defend yourself. Come on. Come on! Get up! Better? Can I get a hug? You know, you were just born, so you probably wouldn't remember the farm. It was something else. Green fields, a river that was nice and cool in the summer, a big tree with a swing on it. We had wild animals. We'd have chickens and we'd gather their eggs every single day. You know the best part? No zombies. No people. Just you and me.
We can't stay here. We need to keep moving.
Thirsty?
I know. I'm thirsty too. Find some water in the morning, right? Get some sleep. Hey, it's alright. It's alright, you just have an EBG. Come here. You're alright, buddy. You got your whole life before the change. At least 8 more years. You want me to read? Alright. Bandulex. As I was going to sell my eggs, I met the man with Bandulex. Bandy legs and crooked toes. Ben. Bandy legs and crooked toes. I tripped up his heels and he fell on me.
Easy. I only want to share your fire.
Bullshit! What are you doing with bodyguards?
They are not my bodyguards. They were lost children once. Now they are my family. Home is further than we wish to wait. Share your fire, we'll share the meat. A fair trade, I think.
No! This is our spot.
If I wanted to hurt you, I would have already done it.
There's more than one way to hunt prey.
What are you doing?
Cooking you and that boy dinner.
We don't want your meat. I know your curse.
You will know me.
I know enough.
I'd love to hear what you think you know about me. Water! Sit! Please. That's better. If you're not going to let me feed you, the least I could do is satisfy other needs. like this every night, and I've plenty to share. Are you sure you don't want any?
I said no.
Drink your water.
Can I pour you another cup?
He's had enough.
I see. You're right. Do I make you that uncomfortable? In my camp, we're all family. We live comfortably in the woods, by the lake. You could be a part of that family.
I know what the Plains Witch does to her family.
The Plains Witch. That's funny. More comfortable.
Lee.
You think those stories are true? They're only lies and half-truths.
Would your mother agree?
Wait! Did you hear that?
So it's true. Benny? Hey, you.
You have to find him, Todd.
I will.
He doesn't like to be alone.
Tell me now! You have 3 seconds. Much further.
Katra will be back, my children. My children, pay attention.
Shut up! Tell me where he is!
This is between you and I. Let him go.
If I die, I'm taking you with me!
My children, here is your lesson. Never underestimate your opponent!
What did you do to me?
Put him in the cage. His mind to be tormented by the past, which makes him weak.
Forgive you.
I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Ah!
Where is he? Tell me, you bitch!
Do not speak to Immortal Matra that way.
If I find out you've harmed...
When you've learned to speak to me properly, I will let you out. Until then, you will remain in here with our other troubled youngsters.
We'll never follow you.
Oh, you will, my child. You will. Everyone has a breaking point.
How long have I been out?
3 days.
Now, we sure need everything. We wouldn't want any to go to waste. In order to gain the strength within, it must be devoured completely. That is the promise Oma makes to us all. Do any of you know who Oma is? Oma is our spiritual leader. She guides and protects us all. Much like how I guide and protect you. But she demands commitment. We show commitment to her through dances, sacrifices, and war. What do we do to those who threaten our family?
We destroy them! We destroy them!
Right. You wouldn't want anyone to hurt our family, would you?
No!
You wouldn't want anyone to hurt me, your mantra, would you?
No!
Those fuel hawks hurt your mantra. What are we gonna do about it?
Destroy them.
Don't listen to what she says. It's time for a lesson in respect. When you do not show respect to me, You do not show respect to Oma, and she demands punishment for those who disrespect her.
Please don't do this!
Only one of you, the stronger one, will survive the day. The decision is yours. You may begin. Weakness is not tolerated here. If you do nothing, you are useless and will be discarded.
Stop!
You can make this stop. All you have to do is prove that you are stronger. Prove that you are ready to show respect to Oma.
Out! Please!
Last warning. If you do nothing, you will be killed. Now fight!
Kill!
Well done, my dear.
Don't touch me.
You have proven your strength. Now you must show your respect. You must eat your first kill.
You did what you had to. What you do now that determines who you are.
It's time, my dear.
Remember who you are. Who you are.
Remember.
You have proven your strength. Now you join the fight. This is yours. Use it wisely. Oma has made us a promise. If we honor her and respect her, she will grant us immortality. We grow stronger every day. Soon we will be strong enough to bring justice to those who held your Macho prisoner for so long. War is coming, and each and every one of you is just as important. Electra.
Your mind to be controlled by weakness. Let this be a lesson to you all. This is your fault! Open the cage. You poisoned my little girl with your rebellious idea!
We all changed. There is no immunity.
Wrong! When we ingest our blood, we ingest the answer.
You're just eating rotten meat.
Wrong! Listen. They die just like you and I. You know this. You've killed them. See? They're not undead. Only changed. Their mind's gone.
Your mind is gone.
I don't wish to kill you. I need you. You could make my hunters with such. I'm here.
I got another for the war. A runner.
She'll do nicely. Throw her in the cage. Don't let her get too close to him. Looks like you found yourself a good group of friends.
Shut up.
Look, have you seen two girls, roughly 13? Ruby? Ruby! Bella.
missing for 2 weeks. I've been out looking for them.
Quiet.
There you are, my little warrior. Your lines of power are in place. Breathe it in. Breathe in your invincibility. Here you are, my warriors. Now you are ready for battle. Show me a war sense. Good, good. You will be fierce, each and every one of you. Now go, practice war. Remember, you are invincible.
You know she's crazy, right? She's gonna get you killed.
Are you listening to me? Go on, do it! Get off me!
Knock it off. You keep this up and we won't be able to escape.
Why should I help?
You need me as much as I need you.
Where's your rescue party?
I was it. We can't spare any more people.
Some camp.
Runners die. It's part of the job. We can't risk losing more to save a few.
What about for kids?
Everyone is just as important as the next person. That's how we survive.
Until a corrupt few think differently.
Not in our camp. Tommy keeps everyone in line.
Tommy. Sounds like the crazy bitch here.
Ah!
faith is weak.
Kayla!
We must consume her. If we be family, we will be children forever!
Only the man's mother. We eat her raw.
Now's our chance.
Leaving without my brother.
Okay. If we stick to the shadows, we can...
Todd. It's time to wake up.
He's awake.
Benny?
Look at me, my child. I am your Mata. We are your family now. He means nothing to you.
Benny, don't listen to
him. Silence! Step back into formation! You have a broken mind. There are only two things to do to a broken mind. Break it into submission, or destroy it. You may begin.
Finish it! Finish him! There must be a winner. Finish it or you both die. Finish it! Finish it!
Ah!
Benny! It's me!
Everyone stay where you are!
Benny! Don't listen to him!
Your turn for an idea.
Benny, it's me!
He's mine, my loyal warrior.
Benny! Benny, look! I got you something. It's for you.
Put that down. You carry a spear now. I said put that down. Defiance has a punishment around here. Todd! How dare you defy your mantra?
No, we need to keep moving.
You spoke. You spoke.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. I'm here. Everything's gonna be okay now. Listen, I know you want to be with those other kids. We don't belong there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Not all places are like that. Good ones exist, like our camp. Now what? What'd I say this time? I take it you're not coming with me?
Todd.
Eve. This belongs to you. I'll see you around.
You want a piggyback? Yeah? Come on. Hey. Say my name again.
Todd.
Again.
Todd!
Again!
Come on.
Again!
Come on.
Again!